growing up Hip Hop Atlanta.
Yeah, we got to.
Now, you had a meltdown, and you actually went after a cameraman this season.
Yeah, I did.
So what happened?
It was too much Hennessy.
Okay. I appreciate the honesty.
Too much Hennessy. Yeah, we on the real, so we gonna keep it real.
Yeah, okay.
It was just pretty much, you know, it was a real situation that occurred. It was at Brat's party. And just for, like, to let everybody know, like, when we shoot Growing Up Hip Hop, it's real. There's no setting up. There's no, okay, so you're going to sit over here, you're going to throw the drink now. It's like, it's none of that. When they catch us, they catch us. And it was just that, it was just the wrong time for what had happened. And, you know, one thing led to another. And I felt like, as the EP of the show, too, it's like, don't shoot me in this mind state that I'm in.
Have you ever wanted to walk away from the show?
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Probably after that, because that was probably like my realest moment ever on TV. Mm-hmm. Like, this season is the realest you've ever in life seen me. Like, I let it all out. I opened up everything.
But why do you stay then?
For me, it's just the fact that I feel like I just owe my fans in the world a piece of me and who I am. I'm so misunderstood, I'm so misjudged all the time. So it's kind of like, that's what keeps me in the loop. That's what keeps me doing the show, is because it's...
You want to show.
I want to show you what I go through, why sometimes I wild out. And this is the reason why I do it, so you know.